stop thinking about us. It's hard for me to come out and say this after these last couple of months, but I'm late on my cycle, and I haven't been with my husband after I was with you. DJ, just text me so we can meet up and talk about this. Please, DJ. Please. It's Nicole, man.
Hello?
This is my homegirl, Megan. I can always call on her when I'm having problems. Me and her lost contact when she... You'll find out.
Hey, man. You busy?
Hey, DJ, what's up? Been a while.
I know, right?
What's going on?
Yeah, I fucked up.
What happened?
Me and Porsche got down. We started tripping, so I started fucking around with my ex.
What? Are you serious?
I don't even know, but I got my ex pregnant, and she married.
I wouldn't even trust or believe that girl. You know how she is.
Yeah, I got her letter.
And, telling me she was pregnant pretty much, so I was gonna go over there and talk to her.
So, what's going on?
So, yeah. It's worth it, right?
No, I don't think so. But look, I know we haven't talked in a while, but I'm gonna call you back. I'm gonna go cook something real quick, okay?
All right, I'll talk to you later.
Okay. All right, honey. Bye.
I end up going to see Nicole. Me and her kept in contact until we can find some ammunition for her to get out of that marriage. Thanks to social media, I found it.
You're killing me. Oh my God, all of this stretching. DJ.
What? I cannot wait for this nigga to walk in the house.
Oh, hell no. This nigga got me all the way fucked up.
Then I promise the guys, only because I'm pregnant, bro. Oh my God. Oh, this nigga had another thing coming walking in this bitch, bro.
And then she raggedy as hell. Like, come on, my nigga, really?
It's cool. You can have them hoes.
I can't wait for this nigga to walk in the door. I swear to God, it's a wrap.
This nigga ain't yours, no way. I can't. Ooh, just wait. Oh. Oh, he think I'm mad. Oh, that nigga gonna be real salty. He gonna be real salty out of here.
What?
What's up?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Really, Monica?
What's going on?
You don't have no idea, like, whatsoever.
I'm
why,
asking you, what's going on? I don't.
So you don't have no idea why my face would be messed up right now, like.
Your face not messed up, but you know you could.
Don't be funny.
Pregnant, you know.
Don't be funny.
Hormones and all that.
No. Don't use because you pregnant. That's not it at all. You need to think deep. You need to think deep, and you need to come clean.
I ain't think of nothing. I come in the house, you tripping.
All right, I'm tripping. You don't want to dig deep on this situation here.
Nicole,
you don't want to dig deep?
No.
You don't have nothing to say to me?
No.
So, you don't have nothing to say? You don't have nothing to say?
What is this? Who's
saying? It don't matter who it is. The fact is that it was hit. So you don't have nothing to say?
No, I ain't got nothing to say. Man, I ain't got nothing to say. Nobody.
Where you gotta go?
I ain't going
You
nowhere.
Need to go.
I'm not.
You need to go. You need
my
to go.
House. I bought this house.
I don't even know whose house it is. I don't care. That don't matter. Guess what you need to do, though? You need to go.
I'm not going nowhere. This is
you
my
need
house.
To go. I'm about to call the police. So you got 5 good minutes to rock up out of here. You got to go.
For
you
what?
Need to go, my nigga. You need to go. I'm not about to do it. You're not about to stress me and the baby out. You gotta go!
Alright.
Okay.
I'm okay, cool.
We'll see.
Okay. We can play this game.
We gonna
you
see.
Know they gonna side with me. I don't know why you playing with me right now.
They ain't gonna side with you, no.
Alright. Let's play this baby mama, baby daddy game. Let's do it. Cause that's what you wanna do? We can get ugly. We can do that. Hello? You don't want no coins on your check? Cause that's how this is gonna go at the end of the day. You fucked up, my nigga. Not me.
Oh,
not me.
Yeah,
okay. All right, bro. You got 5 good minutes before 12 pull up.
And the countdown is.
Okay. Cause you think this is a fucking game. You think it's a game, but it's not. You just wait.
Alright.
You, hello? Can I please get somebody out here? Hello? Yes. Can I please get an officer over here?
Something for that ass. You, I need a favor. I need a place to lay my head at.
You still here? I hope you called on that bitch to come get you. And leave my fucking phone too.
Man, I'm gone.
Loving you back, woman, stick by my side. We gon' fuck around and get us some racks. Girl, it's cold outside, so you know a nigga flaming the track. No cocos tonight. Don't you always do that? I got the good that you like.
Hello?
Hey, where you at?
I'm at home.
I thought you was coming over.
Coming where?
Well, that's what it said in the text.
Yeah, no, I didn't know. I didn't send it.
What you mean? It was from your phone, though.
I don't understand what's going on, because I surely didn't text you.
Yeah.
It had to be my husband. You need to leave. If you're there, you need to leave. Like, immediately.
What you mean?
Yes, right now. Like,
it's not
the
game. Man. What you mean?
You need to leave.
Wait,
right
what?
Now. Stay. You gotta go.
What you trying to get out of?
What?
know how my mind think, and y'all know how shit never really happens or what you see. But I wish I can say the same thing for this situation. Damn.
Yeah. 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 To my level up a little bit. Me and my girl been. Alright. Stress piled up on top of stress. Problems on top of problems. Alright, I'm ready. Look. My girl dug in my Facebook and found out I'm fucking her friend. I'm blaming how she been stunting on me to justify what I did. The fucked up part about it is I went raw nutting that bitch. She don't believe in abortion, so now we stuck with a kid. On top of that, she got a man, that's why I don't even trip. Cause they about to get married, that baby gon' be for them. I feel bad for that nigga, cause we all supposed to be cool. I'm not in love with either one of them, so I had to go with my move. Stress piled up on top of stress, problems on top of problems. Two messy chicks mad at me, now I know I gotta watch them. Not to mention they both knew they was nothing more than my side piece. Laying down in my bed like everything good while I'm with wifey. The block getting too hot, I cut them off and left them alone. They kept calling and texting, they both blocked my phone. As player made it to feel, I know I'm wrong. Till they inboxed my wife and went told it all. Me and my girl been going through it.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan. I recently just got out of a controlling relationship and it didn't end so well. I'm moving in with my sister until I can get my life back in order. So yeah, this is my story.
Yeah, let's go outside.
Okay, come on. You can just send her the bag anywhere. She, you know.
Cool.
Girl. Babe, can you get us some drinks, please? Thank you.
So I come out the bathroom and he's on his phone. I ask him, who are you texting? It must be that trick, huh?
So who you texting?
What do you mean who I'm texting?
Must be that trick again, huh?
Stop the bullshit, man. It's about business.
Oh, business with the trick that you got pregnant?
What you talking about? Who I got pregnant?
Monica? You got Monica pregnant. I know about it.
Who told you about that?
She did. I saw her this morning.
How in the hell did you not see that one coming?
Don't I do everything for you?
I'm just tired of you fucking around on me. I'm tired of it.
It really don't matter. I keep you dressed, draped up in the nicest shit. Where you going? I keep your head done, everything.
I'm about to leave your ass.
You ain't going nowhere. Where you think you going? Who you calling? Who you calling?
Give me my phone.
Or what?
Give me my phone.
This is my phone. I pay this bill. I pay for this house. I pay for this hair.
Don't touch me.
I pay for these clothes. Don't touch me. Shoes that
don't.
You got in your hand.
Alright, you know what? I got something for your ass.
Look, you ain't going nowhere. Check
don't,
this out.
Do not touch me. Do what? Not fucking touch me. I'm tired of your ass, your marshmallow ass, fucking around on me.
Okay.
I'm sick and tired of it, hearing.
Okay. Look, I'm about to go handle some business. You better be here when I get back.
I'm not gonna be here.
Bitch, you do what the fuck I tell you to do. If I tell you to stay here, you stay here. Don't fuck with me.
Pregnant, don't want you to really leave him because you know he crazy, and then he don't want even want you to have a baby, so you really just a trophy wife for real. That's all.
But the crazy part about it, everything was just peaches and cream, you know, at the beginning. Now I'm just so scared for my life. He has threatened me
what?
If I left him, like he's crazy.
I just really hope that now that you're serious and you're really not trying to go back, because, I mean, I'm helping you now, of course, but if you're going to keep running back and forth, we can't have that, you know what I'm saying?
I just hope he doesn't start stalking me, because I feel like he's watching me everywhere I go.
Oh, he better not bring his ass over here, honey. These niggas is crazy. Like, you know you heard about DJ, right?
What happened?
You ain't here? Girl, he got killed. Girl, yes. Girl, yes.
Are you... Wait, huh. My best friend, DJ, got killed.
Girl, yes. When the last time you spoke to him?
It's been a few months.
Girl, oh yeah, my. He got killed a couple weeks ago. Yeah, man. See, that man had you wrapped around his finger, I'm trying to tell you. This man is crazy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Oh my.
You gotta make sure you reach out to his mom, though.
Our last conversation, he was talking about his ex with Portia or something. Like, what happened exactly?
She ain't no shit. It hurt like hell to know my best friend got killed, and I didn't even know about it. I guess that nigga really did have me wrapped around his fingers.
Do y'all have a gym? You got a gym here?
Yeah, it's down on the first floor.
All right, I'm gonna hit the gym.
All right, well, girl, be safe, all right? All
right.
Take me if you need anything.
All right, and your keys are here, right?
Yeah, they're here.
Right. Why'd you do that? Hey, this could be kicked off.
She
just taking DJ
Death for a while. Oh, that nigga died? Yeah, he died a couple weeks ago. You see it on the news?
Nah, I nigga probably deserve that shit.
What? See, y'all fool. Nah. Watch the
I'm watching. Gonna bring this drama in the house.
I already told her, babe, we don't that you wanna play that.
I'm just saying.
We're gonna be good. We gonna be straight.
I'm just saying.
I know we got the Barney back. She knows.
All right, then.
My friend died. I got man problems. Shit, I can use this workout. Is this nigga staring at me?
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm gonna call you right back. I'm just telling you about you, and I'm pretty sure everything worked out, okay? Hey, girl, hey!
Hey, girl. Got a good workout in.
That's good. Take your mind off of it. Really? Okay, so I've been thinking. I do have a friend that's at work. I know it's somebody that you really need, you know, especially what you got going on with your situation. But the guy, he's nice, he's smart, super funny. I'm telling you, you'll love him. His name is Jonathan. He'll be here in an hour, okay? So go ahead.
An hour?
Go ahead. Yeah, I'm sorry, but it's that time. You can't just sit here and just be depressed. I mean, I want you to have a great day
for
once.
Okay. I'm going to get you for this.
No, you're going to love it. I'm trying to tell you. You're going to love it. Oh, Megan, Jonathan's here.
Okay, here I come.
Door. You just gonna let me open the door by now?
Yes, I am.
Oh, come in. Oh, girl, okay. You real cute. You ready?
Yes.
Okay. Good guy.
Don't be a hater. He's a hater. It's okay. Go ahead, girl.
All right, I'll see you later.
Lock the door.
You can't
leave
your ass, ain't gonna be
you away. All right. See you later, sis.
Oh my God. Hell no. I ain't going no damn where.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
You're pretty cool, you know?
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
You're pretty cool guy as well.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. So, what's that,
Y'all cool. Take y'all time.
You okay? Where you going?
That nigga broke.
You don't have $7? You broke ass nerd. You know what? You set me up. That broke ass nerd didn't have $7 to pay for our dinner.
Hold on, wait, what?
$7?
That nigga had $7.
It was a setup. His curly hair ass keep on damn couch.
I mean, this is goddamn house.
So frustrated. Ugh. So when he got his ass, he saw the bill, he gave it to me. I'm like, where you going? He didn't say shit. I was like, so you ain't got $7?
He played your ass, honey.
Just why?
Oh, baby, I know it's not.
I'm gonna get you back.
This is how much you gotta laugh at.
I'm gonna get you
back. You know what I'm saying? Just like that. Was the conversation nice?
I mean, it was cute.
Okay.
But he's broke.
I mean, was he nice?
I guess.
That's what you need, you know? I mean, maybe you guys should have went to the park.
I'm going to the bathroom.
Oh, it's okay. I'll call him. Maybe next time I'll get
you. Fuck, ma'am.
I'll get you $7 back.
Fuck that nerd.
Show ass.
Where are you?
Okay, we're gonna meet it. I don't understand. I mean, Leticia. So you just go miss the whole movie?
You got on your man.
After hearing that terrible news, I couldn't wait to get back in the gym. My therapy.
But you can hear me.
Yes.
Can you work out then, huh?
Yeah, I am. As usual.
That's good.
Trying to focus.
Oh, I'm bothering you?
What you think?
I'm sorry. How rude of me. I'm Bubbles.
I'm Megan.
How you doing?
I'm doing okay.
I see you in here. By the way. You live around here?
Yeah, I do. Unfortunately.
Oh, see, I knew I'm not from the area.
I don't give a shit.
That's cute.
You need a workout partner or something? I see you being here all the time.
No, I'm fine. Perfectly fine. Come on. Train myself.
Yeah, I see you got a nice body and everything, but I can make it better.
You a trainer?
Something.
Oh, I can tell.
You got the joke. No, I'm serious.
I'm serious.
Oh, yeah. Come on, just give me a chance. Look, let's say, if my workout don't hurt you in like 5 minutes, I'll leave you alone.
If you don't stop talking to me in five minutes, you gonna see.
Let me finish this for 2 more minutes.
All right,
I'm gonna go.
All right,
so
I'm
done.
You ready?
Yep.
You're all in bed, right? Work on our abs. Please don't.
He had me looking stupid during this dumbass workout, so I let him win the bet.
What, ready?
Okay, you got it. You got me. So I guess you can train me.
Cool. So let's say tomorrow at 6 o'clock?
That's cool. A.M. or P.M.?
Let's do P.M.
Okay.
All right, see you tomorrow.
All right.
Alright, I'm gonna do a couple more sets and get out of here, alright?
Okay.
That was under there.
You have some really nice tattoos.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I ain't looking at your tattoos either. Oh my god.
Ready to go?
Snap out of it.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready to go.
We're done.
Thank you.
I got something to ask you. I'm gonna be working out this past couple days. You want to take you out on a date?
Yeah, that's cool.
Cool with that? Well, look, the time.
How about
7:30? Cool. You get your numbers signed, they look at it. You look jump. What is it?
911. I'm joking. 770-895-5543.
Cool. 6 o'clock?
7:30.
8? I'm joking.
Look, man, I need you to go to Boca Raton, man. I got some work for you out there, man. I'm going to fly you and your wife out there. I need you to handle some business for me. So, look, I need you to head over here for me at this little warehouse. You know the deal. All
right, I'll take care of that for you, man.
Hey, Nick, man, where that suit that I got you? Crazy, you don't like wearing suits. You got to learn how to wear them suits.
Hey, where's Rachel?
Oh, she got to come on.
Okay, I'll call her.
What's up? Man, my pretty ass is tomorrow, bro. You ain't even want that. I'm gonna tell her, I said, what's up? I told her, I don't come in with that bullshit. I'm telling you, you don't come in with that bullshit. Fine, man. Look, get that suit I told you to get, man. I'll holler at you. Man, what up?
Okay, let me get cute and sexy for my little date. See how this turns out.
She felt the thunder. She's a wonder, oh, wow. Wonderful woman, yeah. Ranger, like a pink power ranger. She felt the thunder, thunder, thunder care. She's a wonder woman, wonderful woman.
What was good?
Yo, you back home?
Nah, man, I forgot to tell you, man. I got this deal with this little spooky I met in my apartment complex. Me and her going on a date tonight, nigga. Can't wait for you to see
us. Hold on. Man, what the fuck you mean you still in the air, man? You got a body, bro. We got a body. Why in the fuck is you still in the land? You supposed to be back home, cubs.
Man, first of all, I don't like the way you talking to me. And I caught one body, my nigga, and hoping me to catch another.
Hold on, nigga. So you threatening?
Take it how you want, nigga.
Nigga, if you don't leave the A, I'ma make your ass leave
hey,
the A.
Hey,
nigga,
too, bro, I'm a
you need to
man,
leave the fuck out of Atlanta, my nigga. Come your ass back home, my nigga. Ain't nobody trying to fucking get caught and get up in jail, my nigga. What the fuck? Bring your fucking stupid ass
come
home,
on. Nigga, come see me then, nigga.
Shit fucked up, man. I need another favor.
Shit, what you need?
Okay. Everything good? I'm good. Now I'll wait. Okay, it's been an hour. Where is he? Oh my god, this nigga must have got his car stolen or something. You know what? He just bullshitting now. Thank you. 2 hours late and now he shows up?
Hey!
What the fuck?
Megan, right?
Yeah.
Look, I came over here to give Nick these documents. Would you mind giving them to me for me?
Fuck you and your documents. I know this nigga ain't holding my
dick. Didn't you have a date tonight?
Yeah, I was set up.
Well, I'm going to a bar. Would you mind coming with me?
I'm a little tired. I'm just staying tonight.
I mean, I'm dressed nice, you dressed nice. Might as well not ruin the night.
He got a point. I might as well.
All right, let me grab my purse.
You mind if I come in?
No, just stay right there.
If you don't wait your ass, I'll say. Okay, I really didn't expect my night to end up like this. It's like a prince came to my rescue type shit. He was a complete gentleman in everything. He really made my night. Made me forget I got stood up. Did he just
dance? Thank you for bringing me out, because it just sucks and it's sad that I got stood up like that.
I mean, look, I do what I can. I just figured, hey, you was at home looking good. I figured, hey, why not go out? I just wanted to take the opportunity. I mean, hey, you had a good time, I had a good time.
Yeah, you know, everything happens for a reason because you are a nice guy, so.
Hey, I really enjoyed myself. You're a nice lady.
Thank you.
We should do this again sometime.
Yeah, that's fine.
I enjoyed myself. Mm-hmm. You had a good time.
Yeah, I did. But you have a good night, okay?
I'm gonna come in.
No, not this time.
I can respect that.
All right, well, have a good night. Thank you.
Can I have a hug and a bar?
No.
That's fair.
Bye.
I like Mike. I really do. The fact that he treats me so great, it kind of scares me. But at the same time, he makes me feel safe. He's very uncontrolling and never pressures me to do nothing I don't want to do. He's a gentleman, very respectful and kind-hearted. It feels too good to be true. It's been a few weeks now, and me and Mike just seem to become closer and closer as time progresses. I don't know, but I think he might just be the one. But I guess I have to live in the moment and see where this will end up.
Stuff like why I'm watching this damn show Love and Hip Hop.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, so what's up?
What you mean, what's up?
I mean, you know, you really feeling me. I'm trying to get you out of here.
Well, I'm kind of, you know, feeling you too.
I'm trying to take you places. That's what I'm talking about. Like, you know, we can travel, we can do whatever, we can go shopping, like all the stuff that, you know, women probably want. That's what I'm trying to do for you.
Really?
That's what I said, didn't I?
It's crazy.
You laughing? I'm serious.
I'm serious too.
Hey, look. I'm just trying to do what your last man did.
I don't want to talk about him.
Well, let's not talk about him.
It's 7 o'clock in the morning. And I'm drunk and I'm horny. I'm trying to see what's up and I know what I'm doing. And I know that you want it. So shawty, can we fuck?
I don't care what your friends say. Friends say so hot. Oh, mama caliente. Any niggas know I'm balling. Why the other niggas stalling? You know I've been there. Pussy dripping like a faucet.
my drop top, cruising the street. Oh, wanna. Okay, now take off your clothes. Vicky be her secret.
I don't really know about this new guy. Michael is his name. I don't really get a good vibe.
He cool. I don't really mess with him like that.
I mean, you guys work together. Y'all ain't saying nothing?
Not really. I kind of go to work, clock in, clock out.
And he's staying at home, huh?
All day.
I just get a bad vibe from him. He seems sketchy.
Can't just book by a cover.
I mean, but I'm... The vibe is just, doesn't matter. That's not the book. I mean, that's just what he looks like. I'm just saying, he looks crazy. You think he's crazy?
I don't think he's crazy.
Because you know, she don't know how to pick him, so.
So this shouldn't be a problem then.
It should be a problem. I mean, her last dude beat her, got a whole girl pregnant. I mean, she just won't want her to have somebody nice and wholesome. I mean, or somebody who just stays on their phone like you do.
I don't think you're that type of nigga.
We'll see.
Alright, bitch. Like I said, she better not bring that shit over you.
I told you, we gonna be good. I already know. She already know. We don't play that.
Alright, I take your word on it.
Okay.
Night is a crazy night. Alright, Michael, I gotta go. Talk to you later, okay? Alright. Bye.
Michael, okay. I don't like him.
Why?
Because he gives me a bad vibe. Like, no. Where'd you meet him?
Does that matter? Like, do you even know him?
I know of him, but that should be enough. And I've been around him.
Why?
Bad taste in my mouth.
Why is it that every guy I get with is always an issue?
Oh,
can you just be happy for me once?
Calm down. Calm
can you down. Just be happy for me once? I love a dude who take care of me, who loves me, treat me, take me out.
Paul, who are you yelling at?
I'm talking to you right now because you could never, you've been doing this since we was little girls. You always treat me like this.
Okay.
Why is always an issue? You just be happy for me. He's a nice guy. He's a sweet guy.
Okay.
Give him a chance.
I'm going to be happy for you when you used to the same shit and you hearing my shit. Think about it. This is the same niggas you've been dealing with, right?
He's different.
He's different. Is he different enough to let you stay with him? Because you're going to have to get the fuck up out of my shit if you're not going to listen to what I got to say. Because I told you the same spiel with the last nigga you was dealing with. Now he got a whole nother baby with a whole nother woman. So what? What's up?
Why would you have to, why did you bring it up? You didn't have to say that. This dude has nothing to do with Harry marshmallow looking ass, okay? This is a complete different dude. He's different. He's a nice guy. Just meet him. Give him a chance.
Bro, no. Because you're not about to be crying to me every fucking day just because he's a nice guy. Last dude was a nice guy. I mean, you can get your shit and go if you're not gonna listen.
Okay. How about this? I will not talk to him again, okay? I'll delete his number. Just block him off. And I can plan a girl's night in, girl's night out, and I would love for you to be a part of it, all right? I would tell Mike I have to move on. I cannot talk to him right now, all right? Is that okay?
All I know is, let me find out. Just let me find out. Your shit gonna be outside that door. You ain't even got a knock, nothing. It's gonna be ready. I'm just letting you know. Because I ain't got time for that shit.
Why she always tripping on me? She always do that shit. She need to worry about her man and why he always on his phone.
Alright, look. You out of here, I'm gonna fuck up my house and I'm gonna bring the dumb shit over here.
Bye, sis. I'm gone. I'm about to leave. Alright. Bye. You be safe.
Get your ass out of here. I'm still gonna do like I said and have my little girl's night out. And I'm still gonna keep talking to Mike.
Shawty's got that green fun love, that bring it back love, that bend it over, throw it back, put it on me love tonight, tonight, tonight. All my ladies with that weekend love.
my friend Rodricka. We grew up together. This is her friend Tori. I don't know who she is. And this is my friend Robin. We used to work together.
Yeah, I've been okay. Just a lot going on and stuff.
What's going on?
You know, me and Harry broke up for good this time, but he's just acting crazy. Right?
What's going on now? Are you completely done? Is that's the question?
I am completely done with this marshmallow face
ass. He's
like a damn cotton ball. He get on my damn nerves. I'm so fucking done with him.
What's going on? Like, why are you completely done this time?
He's a fucking psycho. We need to stop him. You know what? Enough of him. I got a new man now, though.
Do tell.
Yes, girl. He's just tall, muscular. He just, he is so fine. Woo!
I'm like my type of man. Ooh.
What's he like?
In bed or in general?
Wow. Tell me all.
Well, you know, we like to use toys and stuff.
You get in front of that like a dope cat.
Your girl's kinky.
Where did you meet him at?
I met him with my sister. My sister's husband.
Oh.
But speaking of my sister, we got into this huge argument, girl.
What? What happened?
Because she was like, I don't like him. I'm like, you don't even know him. But you know what? As promised, I did tell her we're going to have a little girl's night out. So,
let's bring the alcohol. Oh, my girl.
Pour up. Let's go.
What drink right about this?
So sad, I need a lap dance. Somebody tell her. Just bring some fucking rats in. The strippers running to the pole when we back in. Oh, go, Trinidad.
Wow. Yeah. But this alcohol was kicking in.
I know.
Got
me feeling so that way.
Y'all gotta say, go. My man coming over.
I gotta
stay out.
So you put us up?
Of course.
Oh, she's going. You said you try to keep us out. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, she's to go. You want to call out or whatever, so I can keep fresh. Well, look, tell her, meet me in the car. Okay, about to see my baby. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, Julie said you were downstairs, but thanks for coming. Oh, we need to talk about
I don't have to lie. A lot of people say it in a song. Not that type of guy. Not that type of guy. Not that type of guy.
First off, babe, let me explain.
Let you explain?
I don't even know who this is.
What? I got no problem.
Hold up. We were just getting last night. How you not know who I am? About? Y'all was getting it in last night?
Getting in what?
The bed, the toys, the chains, the shit. Where the hell is your ring at? Wait, you're married?
Married? Who's you?
4 years. Oh, okay. You got the nerve to ask her who she is and you over here at her house?
It's not my house.
You know what? Fuck you. You guys can just go. Get your teen ass up. Get up! Get your ass up.
You know what? He can stay here. Get up.
Thank you. I apologize. Get your lying ass out of my fucking house. I got you. Go punch your head with this damn bottle. Get the hell up! Alright, girl. Thank you so much for coming by. I appreciate it.
I don't even...
Get your ass out of here.
Babe, now you have to explain.
Explain what?
You know, we've been going through so much lately and... You know, I ain't mean for it to come.
So that means you come over here.
Look, we've been going through our little problems. You know, you ain't been loving me lately. You know, I've been doing all this other stuff and you ain't been showing me no.
How pressure. Could I when you're always over here? So this where you been?
I mean,
this is where you be going to.
Look, if you be showing it at home, I wouldn't have to come over here.
Okay. There would be nothing else to show at home because you know what? I want a divorce.
Why you?
I'm sick of your shit. I'm sick. You just put your ring back on. It was in your damn pocket.
Babe, look, I don't want you to go nowhere.
No, forget it. I want a divorce.
I mean, what can I do to make this work?
Nothing. Nothing.
We've been through so much.
Yeah, we have, and like, that's it.
Do I gotta get on my knees?
I don't care if you're on your knees. You can stay on your knees for that bitch.
Do you want me to beg? I don't even want her.
But you over here at her house.
I only did this for you. So you,
you did this for me. Attention. You did this for me.
I mean,
this
for me. You're paying attention to me, aren't you?
Huh. You can stay right here. Wait for her to come out.
Babe, wait.
No.
You really gonna do this?
Yes, I'm leaving.
Like, after all we've been through.
Yes.
Like, what? Like I said earlier, what I gotta do? Like, you over here running to elevators and stuff?
I'm leaving you.
Why
it's
do you wanna
done.
Leave me? Like, because what you gonna go to?
You're over here with her. You stay over here.
I don't wanna stay over here. We done built so much together. We done built a foundation.
Did that matter when you were on your way over here?
Like I said, if you would've been doing what you were supposed to be doing, I wouldn't
exactly.
have to do this.
Exactly, I'm leaving. You don't have to worry about that.
I don't have to, you see, I'm here worrying now.
Okay, well, you don't have to.
I got your full attention now. Yeah. Like, maybe you realize, like, why
I'm here
now.
Because I'm going.
We're going to leave together.
No, we're not.
You see me on here, huh?
Okay, I just can't let you go back. Like,
no, we're going to, look, we got to figure this out.
We're not going to figure this out.
You should walk there.
Thank you.
Tor?
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
How are you?
Good, I'm good. What's up?
Nothing much, really.
Long time no see.
I know. How you been doing?
I've been better. Mm-hmm. And yourself, how about you?
Me and the hubby been going through it.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Mike, right?
Yeah, you know him?
Everybody know this nigga. You know a few things about him, too. You might want to check your boy.
About what?
Man, this nigga been messing around with my ex.
Excuse me?
Yeah, real shit.
Like, messing around. Like,
they really, like, getting it in. Often. So, yeah, you might want to see about that.
I don't believe you. You have proof?
I got proof. That's all the proof you need, right? It's black and white.
How long have you known about this?
It's been going on for a little while. I mean, I'm sorry you had to find out this way, but... You know, fuck niggas get exposed.
I just can't. I can't keep going through this with him. I cannot.
Well, sorry you had to find out like this, but hopefully you can, you know, do something about it. Move on, I guess.
Oh, I will.
Yeah. Well...
It was good seeing you.
Good seeing you too.
Alright. Well, you take care.
You too.
Keep your head up.
Hey girl, what's up?
Hey Drica. You still going to your friend's Megan party?
Girl, I thought you said you had plans.
Girl, things have changed.
Oh, so you changed your mind?
Yes, I'm definitely coming.
Oh my God, life's crazy. One guy married, one guy MIA. My sis was right. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, what about goals? How about that, huh? I went ahead and did you a favor with that. Well, you killed DJ, so I don't care to take care of that for you. How about your boy Mike? You found out he was married, huh? It just seemed like your whole world just keep crashing down right there in front of you. And you don't even see why. So like I told you,
You always gonna be mine. You ain't going nowhere. You see everything around you that's happening? It's all me. It's all me. So I told you, you fucking mine, and ain't nothing you gonna do about it. That's fucking it.
Me and my girl been going through it, through it. Me and my girl been going through it, through it. Me and my girl been going through it. Told her I left them hoes alone. She looked back at me like she know I'm stupid. Me and my girl been going through it, through it. Me and my girl been going through it, through it. Me and my girl been going through it. Told her I've been faithful. She replied, words don't mean shit. You gotta show and prove it. Me and my girl been going through it,
going through it. Me and my girl been going through it, going through it. Me and my girl been going through it, going through it. Me and my girl been going through it, going through it.
Me and my girl been going through it,
going through it. Me and my girl been going through it, going through it. Me and my girl been going.